listen to me when you can ride along with someone who has been doing this for years. Wally Dallenbach is in Daytona, and that means Wally's World is back.
Well, welcome to Daytona Motor Speedway, the road course. And yes, NBC has pulled me out of storage to take you around for a lap. So let's get with it. Let's see how these guys are going to react. Never going into turn one. Most of these guys have never driven this racetrack. Turn one is pretty deceiving. You can pull in a lot of speed here. Downshift, it's a real slow corner, but it's very deceiving. You can go in deep. You want to get really tight here. This little zigzag here is not really a spot you want to run side by side. Leads you to a little bit of a short chute that goes into the horseshoe. This place right here is all patience. You run in too hard, the car's gonna push, it's not gonna turn. If you get on the gas too early, your car's gonna get sideways coming out of here. It's a really frustrating turn. Short chute now that leads up to the kink. You're gonna be carrying a lot of speed through here. Most of the guys, I'm gonna say, are gonna be lifting. Breathe the throttle, make sure the front tires are gonna stick. When they do, get hard on the gas again, and then you're back to the west horseshoe. Same deal. Takes forever to get around this corner. It's slow, but you really can't get aggressive because you'll lose a lot of time. So you just got to kind of roll through here, get it straight, get hard on the gas to this next short chute. I've been through this next corner a couple of thousand times, and I never feel like I've gotten it right. So I really can't help you. You're on your own here. Drive right up the racetrack, up the banking, right to the wall. I try to get as close to the wall as possible and then back down. Why do I get close to the wall? I just like getting close to walls. Coming out of turn two here, that's gonna lead onto the back stretch. You just kind of run your own line here in the banking. You're gonna see a lot of side by side here. Get on the back stretch again, unnecessarily close to the wall, and it's really just for my own amusement. Coming into the chicane here, this is a great passing place, but you've got to time it right. You don't want to come through here side by side. So if you're going to outbrake somebody, you try to want to get by them or almost by them. If you don't, the guys behind you are going to make up a lot of time, and they're probably going to pass you here. Now, normally when I get to this part of the banking, the 31-degree banking at Daytona, I kind of like to take a moment for a selfie. Now we're coming to the last chicane. This is new to everybody, even myself. So we're coming right down here out of turn four on the oval. You're gonna be really getting on the brakes here, downshifting. You're gonna carry a lot of speed through here. It's very, very, very tight. These guys hit these bumpers, there's gonna be a lot of damage. Out of the chicane and back to the start-finish line. Now, if it rains, you can expect a lot of chaos. And if you don't believe me, well, you wouldn't be the first.